Welcome back guys with yet another bug of iOS 14 that is ridiculous, funny, hilarious, unbearable, everything in the world possible you can think about iOS 14, it is that. Before talking about the bugs, let me tell you one thing, that I'm using iPadOS 14 on my iPad over here. It has no freaking issue. This is iPhone 7 and I'm using iOS 14.0.1 maybe. Let me show you iOS 14.0.1. But what is the problem then? Widgets are not working, like it's the natural thing. I know that it won't work, but the most frustrating thing that is I can't use the App Store. If I go to setting, after that go to my account, and after that here you can see media and purchases. If I click here and click on continue, look what happens. Here you can see signing in Apple Media Services, and do you know it will never finish, like it will keep scrolling. If I keep this device for half an hour, it will keep doing this thing, but the process will never complete. I can't even download any single application from the App Store. How am I supposed to use this phone right now? And that is the reason why you are not seeing any videos for last 2 and 3 days on my channel, because I'm just digging on this thing, like why this thing is not working. Let me show you on my iPad. Okay, at first let me go back and let me show you setting, and here you can see this is my Apple ID, and let me show you the Wi-Fi connection. I'm on this Wi-Fi connection, okay, and on my iPad, here's my iPad, here you can see my account. If I go there, here you can see it's my account, and let me show you the Wi-Fi connection. Here you can see I'm on the same Wi-Fi connection, you can see, but it has no issues. I'm using it perfectly, no such issues. It's 100% perfect, pretty much like 99.99% perfect. I have no issues, whereas on the iPhone I can't use any single application. Here I'm going inside of the App Store, it will show cannot connect to App Store. Like what does that mean? Here you can see cannot connect to App Store. If I go and try to sign in with my account, let me show you. Here's my account. If I click on done, nothing happens. Nothing happens. If I click on done, nothing happens. And I have tried resetting this iPhone. I have tried restoring iOS 14. Even I have tried upgrading from iOS 13 to iOS 14 by the official update center from this general software update. None of them works. iOS 14 is the buggiest software I have ever used in my life. I don't know if it's also happening with your phone. Please let me know in the comment section. I had to make some videos about iOS 14, but right now I can make them because it doesn't work. It doesn't even work. Like what is the meaning of having iOS 14 that doesn't have App Store? Here you can see I'm on the iPad and it is perfectly fine. There is no such issue. I'm running the iOS 14, the latest one. Let me go to the setting, general software update. I'm running the latest one. But still after that it's not working. Here you can see iOS 14.0.1, it's perfectly fine, but on this one, no, it's not happening. Cannot connect to App Store. If it's my particular device, I don't know. Okay, that's all.